What up, everybody? Sorry for the delay with the stream. Dinner didn't get done until later, so, you know, it is what it is. I rushed to Nate my dinner, and yeah, now we're here. We're going to play a little Star Wars, the Jedi Survivor. The last we left off was we got the Jedi, we found... Got the Jedi, found, what's her name? Whatever, I can't remember what her name is right now. Got to a monster and it was pretty much close to me in the stream, so I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna end it here. But yeah, no further ado, we're just gonna go jump right into this. Whew. Again, what's your name, Marin? Why can't I remember Marin? So let's see if I can remember the way. Okay, I'm a little rusty here. A little rusty. Maybe I should have just run in and done that, but...
Careful, there's danger nearby.
Get ready! I won't let up! You're too quick! I should remember this. I just got knocked that rust off. That's right, because we can still see Marin. Whoop some people behind. Come on, Marin. Right? Yeah. Wow, man, I am like rusty. Oh, get out. Take care of him while I'm climbing. Like, if you can blink everywhere, you should be at least taking care of the ones. Way.
Foes near. No more enemies standing.
That's good. Okay. I forgot what we did. Oh no. Are you serious? Be able to take this thing back. Serious right now that I gotta go back through this whole thing again. I guess that's the quick way home once we're out of this place. So, but come on, guys, come in, say hi, don't be shy. Yeah. No, Mark, dinner was delayed, so I had to. I was about to start it, and then dinner was like almost done, so I was like, you know what? I'll just start the stream at 7:30. But hey, see, now you can chat though. So nice to see ya. I'm just trying to work my way through this stupid thing and get back to the monster that we fought. Started the fight last Friday. And then hit the shortcut a little too soon. Oh, am I quiet? Let me
turn that up? Here, let me take a look. How about now? Can you hear me? Yeah, it was kind of low. I don't know why my system was low. So, there you go. Hopefully that's a little bit louder. But Cal has some great arm strength, though, so he can hang around. Where are we going? This way. But see, now at least I have someone I can interact with that can tell me that. That's not where we wanted to go. Ah! Died. Running on walls, man. Sometimes that still is a pain in the butt to me. Good, I'm glad that sounds better. I don't know why my system went low on me on that, but at least that one's an easy fix. Let's see, get up here. Now I think we're close to the monster now, I think. But I gotta figure out how to. Okay. Oh. Oops, nope. I don't remember this way. Isn't there like a. I don't think I took down there. Okay, Mirren, you gotta get out of the way. Oops, not running back. Okay. There we go. Now we got this big monster. Okay. He went red right away. That's kind of a pain in the ass. What the? Bro. Like every hit was a big hit. Like what the hell? For some reason, I can't seem to grasp this stupid.
Careful, there is danger nearby.
Yep. But I know I'm supposed to be able to jump on this thing. I give up. That is a pain in the butt. That is.
This'll be fun.
Oops. Yeah, Mirren, you usually is already there taking that guy out. I guess I shouldn't have gotten too cocky. Oh, you know what? I keep forgetting the stupid. Quiet or the slow time too. It's like every stupid session. I guess I wasn't close enough. Oops, wrong way. Yeah, see, Marin gets in there and kills those guys quick. I just ran ahead too fast, I guess. Yep, I see him. You know, I don't know how you don't, like, crush them anyways when you, like, land on them. Almost missed it. Oh, I got this one. Again.
I'm with you, pal.
I am the
best. Where are you at? Wow, did we beat that guy quick? Okay. I was not expecting that, but alrighty. I'm gonna have to use another stem here soon. Oh, there you go, man. Pick that stim now. Because I know we're going to need it once we get down to this stupid thing. And then I got to remember to slow time. I hit the damn thing, but it wasn't. That's messed up, man. This is gonna take me so long to get through this thing. It's like, once again, it's like. Am I missing something? No, can't do that. Can I climb up there somehow? So it'd be nice if I could actually use that stupid zip line. There we go. Jesus Christ Almighty. I knew there was a way. You're not watching out for me, her. You gotta watch out for me. Okay, this makes it much easier than how many times I'm probably gonna die to this damn monster. Gotta let it focus on Marin and then come back in, I think.
You will heal.
I was trying to get it too fast. Oh. I thought... Yeah, you can, Mark, you can... There's workbenches that you can go to. And I usually try to change it up for every game. But, I'm not close to a workbench right now. So... But yeah, you can change it up. Get away. It's telling me the R1 up there, but... Oh, R1.
Must I?
R1.
Thanks.
There we go. That was just picked like at the beginning of last week. I've been going through a lot of them.
Spammel.
You really think you can tame one?
Worth a shot.
So, if we get to another workbench, I'll change again. But I had it on magenta. I had it on purple.
Now we have the strength to reach the crossing.
May the Jedi watch over us.
No worries as well. Multitask. I'm here. I'll be here till at least 10.
I wonder what Spammels eat. What do you eat, beast?
Alright. Am I actually going to tame one of these things? But... Multitask. I hope I can get like at least another viewer in here so that way I can get that 3. And so that way I can start that work to the affiliate program. That's viewers is what I gotta work on. And so actually, you know what? I don't think I sent out my tweet, so let me.
That's right.
I gotta love a stream deck when you can just hit a button and send out a tweet. Alright, so the monster didn't take me as long as I thought it was going to take me to. Of course, I finally figured out how to get up onto this stupid thing. Okay.
Is the base far?
Not with our new friend. And now we have time to catch up.
No kidding. It's been years. You must have seen the entire galaxy.
Almost.
How was it?
Amazing. The sinking city of Karatao. The Persia Cliffs. This galaxy suffers, but there is still beauty.
Any run-ins with the Empire?
Yes. These are dark times. I helped those I could.
I'm just glad you're all right.
You as well. Wherever I went, you were never far from my thoughts.
Some things have already been spoiled for me in this, because, you know, I'm not playing it as fast as some of these
never
other people
seen a storm
are.
Like that.
It's hard and to so, tell how long.
Their storyline, at least for the most part, I think has been spoiled for me.
I've avoided Seer for years. Why visit her now?
I need her help. We're looking for something connected to the Order.
Interesting. Are you still upset with us for leaving?
I didn't see it coming, Merit. All of us going our separate ways.
I understand. But we had our reasons.
Hopefully I'm going the right way. Yep.
Spammel friend, can you go any faster?
Wow, we're okay. I guess we're done talking and getting caught out. That was it, right? 2 seconds of conversation and now we're done. Oh, that looks like Imperials. Oh, ATSTs, LATs, yeah.
We need to hurry up.
I don't know how much
more. It's fighting me. Good job.
I'm hoping that's what we had to do. Am I supposed to be going through this thing?
Baron! Can you hear me? I don't see her, BD!
Won't let me pull up the map either. I don't even know if I'm going the right area. I guess I can't go down there, so I guess I gotta go this way.
Oh,
there
can
she
you
is.
Hear me? This way!
Baron, we're coming!
You're right. Right.
For now. This way. Quickly.
Go! Which way?
What now?
We must keep moving.
I'm trying to. Won't let me run in this storm. Of course. Things can't go easy, can they? The guy always breaking. Not going that way. Why can she run, but they won't let me run? Ooh. The Death Troopers try to shoot us. We gotta go kill them. Mary, what are you doing? You...
Help! Help!
Okay. Ow. Ow. Is it gonna respawn us at that camp? Okay, good. Yeah, because I gotta go through them, right? Yep.
Ready yourself for combat.
Don't try to. You think you're annoying, man? Like. Assist me the first time. Okay, I gotta figure out how to defeat this AT-ST. Because that's just crazy. Alright, let's just go ahead and push down here. Yeah, see, I knew that. Ah! I was hoping I could jump out of it the second time. There we go. Woo. See if I can, if I create a clip, use that for the first time. Yeah. He opened that damn hatch. I was like, you're out of here, bro. That's what I made a clip of. I was like, that shit's funny. I have to clip that.
The Spammel must have found shelter. This way.
The Spammel saved us.
So we can forget.
Oh, hey, Spammel.
Oh,
agreed.
Cuts in.
Okay. Should be set for the night.
Sit. Tell me what adventures you and BD have had since we last saw each other.
Oh, we got the cutscene going on. Take some people.
Same as always. Fighting the Empire, helping out where we can. Not staying in one place too long. And, I think we might have found something special. A place where the Empire can't find us. But it would mean leaving the fight. And the fight is all I know.
Cal. Look into the fire. It will warm you. Keep you company. Dark, lonesome nights, yes? But left unchecked, it will consume everything in its path. Until there is only ash.
So yeah, Mark, you can customize a lot of stuff. Like, you can customize BD as well. You can customize Cal's look.
A warm fire is perfect.
They got a mullet one. I haven't decided whether or not I should put the mullet in there. Oh,
I missed you, Merrick.
They falling for each other.
I had to leave, Cal. In order to see the galaxy on my own terms.
Well, not that you see.
Myself. Reflected in other places and people I encountered. Dathomir will always be my home, but it does not need to define me.
True. Just because you're a witch doesn't mean you're a bad witch.
Sitting here now, it's clear you made the right choice.
Sucky, sucky. Get close. Share that body heat. Such a loving moment. She gone? Where'd she go? Ah. Why is BD scanning her?
You missed a spot.
Morning.
The weather has cleared. Let's go.
Oop, time to go on. What fresh hell awaits us? Nope. Is that another stem? Yeah, maybe we get another stem. That's what, six now?
Can't go wrong with more stems.
And as you guys know, I need as many stems as we can get, because I suck at dodging and dipping and diving.
Well, we survived our first storm together.
Yes, we did.
I'm glad we got to see each other again. How long are you staying on Jeddah?
I don't know. But I am excited to see Breeze. How is he these days?
Not bad. He opened up a cantina. Hyloon Saloon.
Literally hit.
Things more important to Grace than family.
I hit L2. I love it when it doesn't register that you hit something. Oh, girl, what the heck are you trying to do to me? See, these are the types of things I hate because really? Because I see that. Marin, you're not going to help out at all? Oops. What the heck? Yeah, I get you. I'm supposed to go over there. I don't know if I'm supposed to, like, jump far enough. Yeah, there we go. I hate that. Like, I can literally see where I need to go, but sometimes I'm just a moron with that detail. Marin, why can't you teach me the teleport trick, huh? Because that'd be great if you could do that. All right, BD. Hello, Seer.
Hello.
Oh.
So very good to see you again.
He's still alive?
Master Cordova. It's an honor. I never thought I'd meet you in person.
I didn't realize he was alive still.
The honor is mine, Count. Seers told me everything. You have demonstrated great bravery and wisdom in the face of overwhelming adversity. You chose well? Well, I wouldn't go that far.
The Empire has claimed the ruins. We'll have to find another rendezvous point.
Unfortunate. But at least the storm covered your tracks. Come. Come, let me escort you inside.
Mr. Cordova, did you find the Zepho?
Only faint traces of their passage, heading deep into
the
unknown regions.
Sorry to hear that.
As it goes. Ultimately, that failure inspired me to seek out other Jedi survivors. That search led me back to my old apprentice.
Oh, hello.
How have you been faring, Cal?
That doesn't sound good.
I've had a few scrapes, but I'm still breathing.
And I'm glad for it. I heard some news about a Jedi terrorist on Coruscant long
yeah.
ago.
You were on Coruscant?
That boat's in the Mantis right now, right?
Space is well hidden.
All right.
Yes.
Well, what's this?
Presence has grown these past years. They are much too strong to fight directly, but we do what we can.
This is a big-ass base.
It is critical, of course, that our work remains secret.
What work exactly?
Better to ask Seer yourself. Meanwhile, Marin and I will greet our new arrivals. So, how was the desert?
Cold, stormy, and too many Imperials.
Not my preferred weather forecast.
I usually like Imperials.
More common by the day. Where did you weather the storm?
A cave past the old market. Our Spamel friend showed us the way.
You've a habit for making new friends wherever you go.
A survival instinct, perhaps.
I intercepted some Imperial communications. Your reputation is growing.
Was there fear in their voices?
Quite a bit, yes.
Good. How are you feeling?
Better. That tea you brought me was wonderful.
Oh, I guess I'm supposed to keep going. Oh, is this like a practice range? We're in a base, right? There's not going to be any more, like, puzzles. Guess there is. Gotta love it. Am I supposed to climb up on these one of these walls? Oh, never mind. I'm not so observant sometimes. That seems kind of pointless though, right? Because I guess this was a place where Jedi lived, but that's the only way to open the door, man. It really sucks. Oh, the archive.
Just keep trying. It's not like Brother Armai has to break contact. Cal Kestis. Welcome to Jeddah. I knew the storm wouldn't deter you.
You're rebuilding the temple archives.
We're trying. As long as this knowledge remains, the legacy of the Jedi survives.
It's incredible. Mm-hmm. But something tells me there's more to this than just holo books.
Yes. We're a part of a network known as the Hidden Path. We provide safe passage and new identities to those who have been persecuted by the Empire.
Hunted by the Empire, like Jedi survivors?
Very few of us remain. But yes. And Force sensitives, and the ones who helped them.
Why didn't you tell me?
You never asked. Besides, I hear you've been busy making yourself the Empire's most wanted.
I wanted to prove to the galaxy that the Empire isn't invulnerable. That you can resist. That you have to fight if things are gonna get better. But then they just listen to the propaganda and they pretend they're free anyways.
Hmm. You chose a hard path.
And it hasn't made a difference.
Well, while the Empire's trained its eyes on you, we've been able to build the network. Find allies and save lives.
When you left, I thought you'd just given up. I was wrong.
Cal, you were just a child when they sent you off to war. You know, there was a time when I remember that the Jedi were more than just weapons. But we both have our roles to play in this struggle.
But that's why I'm here. Seer.
Will you get a load of this? Hey, Seer, you can't say it ain't short of personality, but kind of creepy, though.
Well, it's good to see you two, Grease. Well, hello, BD.
Okay.
So, how was your time in the desert?
The storm covered our tracks, but the Empire destroyed one of your speeders.
It's a small price to pay for everybody's safe arrival. And who's this?
This is Bodo Kuda. He's a friend.
It's so nice to finally meet you.
This hunk of trouble! Hey, we're all together!
Yes. Now, brings you all to Jeddah.
We're searching for a lost planet. Tantalor, you ever heard of it?
It's on the other side of a deadly nebula called the Kobo Abyss.
Well, our archives are far from complete, but I'm sure Master Cordova's up to the task.
With pleasure. The trouble is, we're not the only ones looking for this place.
I knew this was sounding too easy.
The guy's name is Dagon Gera. He was a Jedi. Now he leads a band of raiders on the Outer Rim. There's an old temple there. Dagon intends to reclaim it.
A Jedi temple out of the reach of the Empire could mean that there's information there that we don't have in the archive.
I believe I have something. Oh, you're too kind, BD. I'll start with the bad news.
Oh, boy. This guy knows his audience.
I found no information related to crossing the Kobo Abyss. However, I found two mentions of this Dagon Gera. He had a retreat on Kobo. And records show him frequently visiting a laboratory on its moon.
Okay, we'll check him out.
If you find anything, bring it to me. I am happy to assist further.
Thank you. Both of you.
You're welcome, Cal. I hope you find what you're searching for.
May the Force be with you.
And with you.
That's it for Jeddah? Is that really all we got for Jeddah? Okay, research 10.
I will escort you back to the Mantis.
So you're not joining us?
I cannot.
Come on. Do I have to go back already? Can I talk? But let's do this real quick. Hey guys, thank you for watching episode 18 of Star Wars Jedi Survivor. Thank you very much. I really, truly appreciate it. We've got to Mirren. We got to Sera. We found Cordova is still alive and well. We finally got to meet him. So stay tuned for episode 19 and we'll figure out where we're going from here, I guess.